The great Italian opera singer Enrico Caruso, one of the greatest tenors of all time, especially in the acoustic era of recorded sound, made over hundreds of records for the Victor Talking Machine Company between his signing with that company in early 1904 up until the time of his death in 1921. But some of his most sought-after selections, of course, is from his earliest arrangements with Victor. And this is no exception. This is one of the first 10 recordings that came out of that first recording session on February 1 of 1904. And it's a beautiful song from Manon by Massenet. So let me put that on for you now. Enjoyed that trip back in time to 113 years ago, Caruso's very first recording session in 1904 for the Victor Talking Machine Company in New York City. That was Enrico Caruso singing a selection from Massenet's Manon.